Alright, welcome to the stream. Things should be a little better this time. Huh, I didn't know it had this little story thing here. I might come back and read this whole thing. Hopefully my audio levels are a little better this time. I'm gonna replay all of the games because the music in the Game Boy one was fucking awesome. And I want to have a proper stream recorded of that, but maybe I'll just continue. I know they reused the songs.
Oh God, my change!
Welcome to Let's Drown. Good thing I don't need that thing. I think laser sucks for this. Oh yeah. I don't need that bottle of pop, but I got it anyway. Aw, oh, you're so cute when you're dead! Oh man, seeing Elden Ring kinda makes me sick. What a weird experience that game was. Going from thinking it was the best gaming experience of my entire life to get me out of this hell I can't stop. Hooker's dead toes. Why are just her toes dead? I guess she's a hooker, you never know what she's doing. Oh fuck. Man. I fucked it. Maybe the fireball worked. Damn it. Oh yeah,
for sure.
How's audio, Banana? Is it okay? Should game be louder or quieter? Should I be louder or quieter? Ow.
Literally perfect this time. Nice.
Thank you for your contribution. Ow. See that? Fucking sliced his sack as he slid over my head. Hey, Mike.
thought that would kill him. Fuck!
You win this time, Mike.
Yeah, it's just like slow motion as he jumps over me, and like the blade just cuts right through the bottom half of that bomber, and then right before he fucking hits the ground, two fucking bombs fall out and they just explode, and then he dies. Ah. Yeah, it changes like the whole art form and everything to like, you know, manga style, all etched out, like anime.
Yeah, fuck you!
Oh no! No! No, fuck me! Oh god! Fuck, I wanted his ass! Man, I just wanted his body inside me. Really, did he already do it, or is he about to? Are they really quote worthy if I say that shit like every fucking 5 minutes? What do you think? Should I keep hammer or take throw? I already did it. Told Gohan to leave. Yeah. Man, did he already like get pissed and like start talking about Krillin and stuff? Yeah, throw's awesome. Well, I like throw, but I really like hammer too. Hammer's one of my favorites. But yeah, throw's pretty awesome. Like, look how much damage that did. Oh yeah. Oh really? Man, I really want to just play a clip of Dragon Ball, but it might be after where you are. But yeah. No, it's one of my favorite parts of Dragon Ball Z. When he fucking loses it on Frieza. Might be my favorite part of Dragon Ball Z. Frieza's a fucking slut. I hate Frieza. But that's the point. And they did a really good job making you hate him. About time. Thanks for the nader. Oh! I think when I should have zagged. I don't know what the point of sleep is. Like, does it heal you? Let's see. I wonder if there's some secret use to it. Damn. Ooh. These icy diamonds are kinda tough to navigate.
Nice.
Everybody dies.
This is why you don't give your kids sugar. They turn into genocidal maniacs. Shower and jerk. Dude, hot. Jerk me. Enjoy your shower. Thank you for the lurk. Man, that bird flew right at my asshole. Damn! I wasn't expecting that ninja star. Ah. I thought I would have hit him in that corner. I don't think I want fireball. I don't know how I'm getting through these levels with 1 HP all the time. Flip. I wasn't touching the ground! Fucking take a fucking frame per fucking... picture of that. Okay, I was touching the ground for that one. What? Maybe if you're just in the vicinity. This is weird. Those stars, like, this one pushes you up, and that one pushes you down. Whoa! Oh, jeez. Ding dang, darn it. Cool. This is a cool level, you gotta switch powers like every screen. Are you laughing me? What the fuck? How is that actually possible? Man, this is so hard. Wow. You have got to be kidding me. This is retarded. Cool. I hate this. Why am I even trying? I hate this so much. I don't think this is fucking... I don't know what the hell I can do here. What? Oh, Jesus. What? I hate this. Even if I get over here, it doesn't land me in the cannon, so what the fuck? Unless I... Okay, so I have to do it as soon as I draw. Oh my god! Not a fan. Ten hours later. Eat dick.
I'm fine. Are you kidding me? This is it? I thought it was the switch for this level. I'm gonna fucking kill somebody.
sister from another mister.
I'm not even happy that I won. Hey, this is cool. Is this just the first level from the Game Boy? Cool. I don't even care. At least they give you a cool level right after that fucking hellscape of a challenge. I bet there's not going to be a single power-up in this level either. Doodle-doo-doo-doo-doo. Da 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 da. Whoa! Can't eat that. That last challenge can eat dick. We're moving on to a new level, actually an older one from the Game Boy Man. Not entirely, this is not... Like, none of this was in the... Game Boy. But they're picking levels from this one that are similar to that one. Like this is the bubbly clouds or whatever. Whoa. I wonder if that's a door. Probably not, but... No. I thought there was one up here, though. Yep. Nice. How do I remember that? That's from like 20 years ago, 30 years ago, no, 25 years ago. That I last did that secret, and yet it was like, hey, there's a secret there. Yo, we're at DDD already. Kind of just throws you in, there's not no build up or anything. I guess that last level was kind of the build-up. Oh! Shite. Oh! Wasn't expecting him to pop that early. Do. Not doing so hot here. It's funny, he doesn't even try to hit you with that move. The hammer one. Look how he stops right before hitting you. Oh yeah! Uganda. Fountain of Dreams, level 8. Fuck off, DDD. Yeah, that's kind of funny. The 1 HP just put me into gamer mode, I guess. And he's like, hey, you fucked up. It's your problem to deal with now. Dude, I remember this boss like it was yesterday. Ooh! Hi. Kinda looks and reminds me of Ozma from FF9. Frick! I am getting my ass kicked. I need to get down to 1 HP so that my gamer skills come out again. There we go. Now I'll win. That's hilarious! Woo! Byakusha!
Oh, yeah.
GG Rock and Lovers complete. Beep. That's music, dog. Fucking Nosferatu here. That looked like it hurt. What the hell is this guy anyway? It's like, are we fighting literal Satan right now?
Damn it!
Too bad I didn't heal you before that one. I guess I did now. Oh, nice. I didn't think I could just hit him with the rod itself.
One shot, baby! Booyaka shot!
What a classic sound. That death sound of the boss.
Pew, 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 pew.
Jesus.
Booyakasha.
Oh yes, pass me. Booyakasha indeed.
Kirby fought to find the Star Rod. But King Dedede did not mean any harm.
Bad dreams had invaded Dreamland. A nightmare came to the dream spring and tried to cause pain to the people. Dedede foiled the nightmare by hiding the Star Rod from him. Dedede helped Kirby beat the nightmare. No wonder Dedede hates Kirby. Now everyone's dreams will return. Because it's like every time Dedede's trying to save the world and Kirby just comes along and fucks shit up. And then Kirby gets all the credit for saving the world. Bye-bye. Whoops. Wow, it's lagging because I'm loading up Twitch for a second. Nobody I know is on. Well, I've only been streaming for 40 minutes, so I don't really want to end anyway. So, we'll see. Yeah, so, what about the sun and moon being destroyed and, like, half that moon having a hole in it now? That just doesn't matter.
Get it! Oh yeah! Meta Knight!
That was weird whenever he lost his armor and it was just a black Kirby. I don't remember that. And I didn't remember, well, I didn't know, because I didn't play the Game Boy game, at the end of it, where, like, he's congratulated by all the people. All the people are just other Kirbys. And I always thought Kirby was a one-of-a-kind abomination.
Bye-bye!
Alright, that's Kirby's Adventure. What comes next in the Kirby timeline? Let me look that up. Yeah. Chronological Kirby. Dreamland Adventure, Pinball Land, no. What's Dream Course? A golf game. I don't want to play that. I guess the next one is Kirby Dream Land then. Right? Kirby Dream Land 2, I mean? And then Superstar. Alright, so Dream Land 2 and 3 and Superstar is next on my list. Do I have Dream Land 2 and 3? Dream Land... Nightmare in Dreamland, Amazing Mirror. I don't have that. Okay. Tell you what, I'll end the stream and I'll come back with another Kirby game. I want to play all the Kirby games, or at least the ones that have a story and are like platformers. Those are the ones I want to play. So yeah, anyway. Thanks for stopping in, Banana, and thanks for watching anybody else. Have a good one. Peace.